toll rises. The government in this city of 20 million closed all public places. More than 600,000 people cross the U.S.-Mexico border each day. And the CDC fears it's too late for containment.
Still not sleeping?
No.
Are you still visiting him?
You know I am. What's it like? Not having to feel anymore.
Please don't do this.
Round and round the garden, like a teddy bear. One step, two step.
Hiding the truth from us.